An insect expert claimed to have caught the world's largest mosquito with an astonishing 11.15 centimeters wingspan, about 10 times longer than that of an average mosquito. The massive insect was caught on Qingqing Mountain in southwest China's Sichuan province. The mosquito was discovered by Chinese entomologist Xiao Li during a field inspection in August 2017. Mr. Li said the insect belonged to a species called Holorhusia macado, which is the world's largest mosquito species originating in Japan. When he first caught the mosquito, he thought it was extraordinarily big. However, he had only recently confirmed it to be the largest mosquito in the world. Mr. Li said a normal Holorhusia macado's wingspan is about 8 centimeters, nearly a third shorter than the one caught by Mr. Li. Mr. Li, who is a senior biological engineer and senior wild animal protection engineer, said crane fly is the name given to the entire insect family of Tipulidae, which in Chinese translates into big mosquito. Mr. Li said from the biological point of view, a mosquito is any insect belonging to the Nematocera insect group. There are 7 groups of mosquito, including Tipuloidea and Chironomidae. Different countries have different ways to call and define insects, but from a biological perspective, Holorhusia micados are categorized as mosquitoes. Mr. Li has in the past also caught the world's largest insect, a female stick insect measuring 64 centimeters long, the average length of a young man's arm.